This is our MDD EZ1 Pro Lab pulmonary system. We're going to connect the oxygen of an HK large size tank. So first thing we need to do is we need to connect our regulator using an adjustable wrench. And we have to make sure that we tighten this nut as tight as it can go so there'll be no leaks. Next, we're going to connect the 8mm tube that was provided with the instrument to this quick connector, put in as far as it can go, and we're going to connect the other side to the unit. If you need assistance connecting DLCO gas, please refer to our DLCO gas connection YouTube video. We'll connect it to this 8mm connector on the back panel. Next, we need to open the bottle. We're going to turn this valve counterclockwise until you can't any longer. And the next, we want to increase the regulator until it's within range, which is green shown.